So I have no clue, to be honest. I genuinely have. I learned I can summon the Doggos last. It gets a bit frustrating when you come home. Man. Is this? Yeah, I have an idea what I can try. This is the swamp, right? There's nothing really major. I already did the boss, so. Get back from inside. I don't want to check. That's just the scent. Debated? Okay. Or did I already pick it up? I don't know. Guess I already picked it up. Was a thing that teleported me. Box inside the cave. But let's try slowly to guess. Let's try to slowly go towards that location with the box. I assume I do not need to go there yet. But I want to get I could jump. You just sit up. Why can't I summon? That's odd. Why can't I summon the dogs? Man. I don't know if it was triggered by about FP or something. Usually when you can't summon something, it's boss. So there might be something down there. I'll probably go there as well. But let's go first side. did fight the dragon here. It's... on hostel?
Ah. You must be the new Tarnished. Beautiful work. Felling that dragon. And as such, there's something you might like to know. The heart you brought back. It's used in Dragon Dominion. If you should find yourself overcome by hunger for the heart, yearning for its strength, then seek the decrepit church on the little island off the western coast. You must not forget, though, those who partake in Dragon Communion will one day shed their humanity, their hunger for dragon, their yearning.
Studying.
Only worsens until the floodgates burst, unleashing eternal torment. The strength of a mighty dragon. Magnificent. But deadly. It's no surprise that Dragon Communion is... You must not forget, though, those who partake their hunger for dragon until the floodgates burst. The strength of a mighty dragon is no surprise.
Right, I did this. Try not to forget the... I think I'll probably go... there... some... tornado... near the place I... found out that girl that... allowed me to teleport to the hub. I've gone way south. South. This fucking thing looks... map feels big. I need some of whatnot girl. These don't seem to be too far apart. Sorcerer thing is there. It's funny, because we don't actually know who's worse. Here they got worse. I mean the side of Greece that I already discovered. Split off faster. It's nice that at least have the ability to transport it. It's another NATO sites of Greece, but it's fucking seems hard, so. Why is there a random statue in the roof? It's very... Wait... I wonder... We did statue summons before. That's right. I wonder if this is the same boss as, like... Or is it like a set of bosses that seems? I can't die some of the bugs. Figuring. Okay, this is a different boss. Wait, this guy reminds me of the dancer, but I don't think it's the same episode. Can do a lot of damage to him, so this is doable as long as I don't curve. Try, but I should also try to not have too big of a boss. Three slashes and Kato's delayed attacks, I swear. A lot lost after that. Yeah, this should be fine. I've never played Bloodborne, so I don't know if some of these mechanics are technically applied here. Do I need some form of energy to get the dogs? I don't know. No, weird. Oh shit. What up? That's good. I do have it at, what's it called? 720 or whatever the resolution is. Yeah. I don't think I have it at 6,000, I think I put it to about 4 or something, but maybe got auto-corrected on the thing. Not sure. Oh, okay. I think it's corrected that during the launch of the stream, because I have a box that says optimize stream, so maybe it's because of that. Low latency, okay. But what would you take as low latency then? There is. So if I'm on low latency, I can see a reaction to comments faster. Oh, that thing. I think I have a delay on that, like, for 4 or 5 seconds, maybe, but... Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah. I don't think I have, a delay. Then again, I might be, reacting a bit later. Reacting. Write a comment. That could be a thing. No, that's not what you said. You're true. Oh. I never actually had a look at that. I will look at it for the weekend. Got a sword. Like, what? Can't equip it because of dex. Skills with dex. Fortunately, I have scaling with the. I'll invest a bit more in dex, but I cannot dex. Yeah, sure. No worries. Good. Like a decent sword, but. It's... Yes, so that's 16 strength. Seven thousand. Okay. So where are you next? Turn this direction. So major yeah. Also found. Guess I could return to that one and just oh I thought actually wait. Where I can guess. Huh? Anyway, this is just the tornado that would have normally went. The tornado just puts me back up, so I guess I'm on the right side to check.
That's me.
I don't see. Oh, oh, that's the bullet. And revert back. Oh well. I guess this is a nice direction. Nice direction to go. To go in general because the boss that I just did is relatively weak. It's time to go inhumane. It is, whatever. It is. You know what's the worst part? You're probably right. Because... Oof. Oh. Shit, I have no healing. Fuck. Nice. Don't have a use it at any place at the moment, but oh. Oh, Smidic's so nice. Out of place. So, oh, nice. That's good. So many places to go. I don't even know where to go anymore. So let's go. Actually, let's heal up. Well, here. I can level to try that sword again. Summon the box next. Oh, epic scene.
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for father's life. The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions.
Curious if that's the castle that
haven't spared a soul. I fear
some of the contents. Any maidens? Question mark.
Taking a letter to my father.
Maybe.
At the castle. My soul wishes that he escape. Even if his honor should be the price. Please. I just want him to be safe.
Or I get them all. This thing is so fucking good.
Thanks, sure. Dearly. Then please. Take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please. Please, if you can be stubborn.
This is another area. So let me check the area to the right. And I'll explore another beach area. And this was it. They probably could have listed the guy. I have no clue how this thing's gonna lift me up, so. That works. Starlight shards.
Stay a while and listen.
What if I look at you? Here. Oh, there is a chest. What the? That come from? Wait, that guy? It is. What the fuck? I need a dodge. So I saw something is up there. Let's see how it is. Oh, really? Where is that guy there? Oh, wait. Something else is chasing me. Oh, I other mages. How am I used to that being a drone? Just quick this, whatever it is. Royal House, I think. They did saw a chest in the bottom of that camp, but that guy's gonna miss me, so I don't know how to get rid of him. They throw any food, but hook. I expect the coffin. I'll check the chest. I've got a few of these right now, so. I swear it's way easier to fight these guys with a horse, even if you're gonna miss like half of the attacks. Okay, brother. See you later. Let's see what it is. What the fuck is? That's better damage. Other stance. Heavier good blow, but smart too. Let's try it out. Oh, it's like a rapier, basically. Okay. I see. Not bad, though. Different weapon, though. That makes them die. Game of step step. Okay, these guys are really... So I'll give them. See the map. Still need to go a bit to the right. At least from the area I want. Damn. You actually want to learn where every item is here. This is a mess. This is a problem. Hit, did not die. Just wonder. Do I have any healing? Oh shit. Is HP? Nope. So. Then. Do I have anything? What does this do? Oh fuck. A rapier and a horse is so bad. What attack even is this? He's like... He's like attacking from the side or something. Guess I can just equip these for bosses or something. For a time. Ooh, golden. Commence the art of ninja loot at the drop. This way. What the... Pretty sure this is something like a crab, like... Dang, that hurts. Probably something that binds with a crab that doesn't do anything, but maybe it drops a random item or something. I kind of want to try... Kill all of the... Well, not kill, but like... Nah, there was no sight. Oh, because in the EMA deal. Did I do? So the humanity was going through that ballista range of the... What's it called? Guy shooting at me from the back. That. I'm not sure, is this like how it's in Germany now? Like these two guys? We don't talk about Germany. And well, YOLO. Yeah, it's not like too woke at the moment. Yep. this again. Wait, where are my souls? Are you kidding me? Oh. Need to make the fat guy move so I can pick them up. No one would just... Where it got staggered. That looked like he once hit. I wouldn't be surprised at this point. Shit, he's standing up. Really? He's not lazy anymore. Actually, you know what? But why can't I summon the dogs again? Plus, I'm probably blind, but for some reason I can't do the wizard one stagger. This guy. See? There is a stagger animation on a sound, but I can't. Swamp Bot Simulator. Okay, Puncher, see ya. Don't be so inhumane. It's E3 Phoenix inhumane, brother. Boy, for sure. Did he heal? Healed. I'm pretty sure after you stagger you have to hit him for a heavy attack because it should. And I guess shit. Well, did they drop something? The lamp is over it. I sincerely doubt this guy. Nothing okay over here. It's for making something. Eventually. Yeah, this thing implemented with crafting as well. On top of having to learn the location of all the like necessary items if you're like for a specific guild. For a specific build is really fucking. Other side of this. But nice direction. Okay. This. Okay. I wonder if this was the castle that the girl was talking about. Guy left on 7 HP. They be fighting each other more. Funny thing, he is not dead. How is that? Oh, what the? Wait, didn't I fought this guy somewhere before? I think he was a boss, huh? I also want to check if that thing is. Probably not, but. Ooh, it is big! With his head. Sanctuary stone, that's the thing. So this is like something. Oh, by the way, I think the issue with the cam that I with the it's called them reactions is the okay. That the cam is kinda extremely old. Go away, please. But what is this living on 1 HP thing? The guy that's yeah, there is more. Okay. I'm soft, but do I restore the things from killing the mobs? Staggered by our wrath. Weird one. There we go. Only one. Three. Fire up. Something pops later. Hello, ballista gun. I should go. Oh, this guy's actually hard. Oh, don't think I'm gonna be able to. What the? Rose blood? He uses cheat side to almost wreck him. Wait, that's actually a nice thing. I don't know how effective it is. That's a nice weapon now. Guess whatever is... Yeah, I need to check with it. Let's see what I... It's here today. I don't know. Get a recipe or something. It's something. Yes, yeah, so I was saying, I think the reason why you're seeing a delayed thing on the cam is because the cam I'm using is extremely. You will see it like glitching a bit occasionally. But that's the guy that fell. Nice, another smithing. So. I get here. Oh, really? Let's see what's up. And before boss time on the top of the tower, push. Nope. Nice. Medallion left. And this is like a key item or something. other items is probably not. This is the weapon I got through here. Cool. I can't do it. It's a sorcerer. And there is Grand Lift of Decadence. Don't think I recall what that is. For a sec.
Be right back.
Let me see if I can get to the second part house. But... So basically, I guess the only reason if you want to go here is if you want the... Well, you do need, I guess, the medallion for the lift, but... It's a good part overall. I can get up quite a lot of stuff. Try to somewhere up. There is store free. I go there, but I'm not. Try one more. That is. Even summer. Wait. Hurry. Can't see any. Yes. Big fall damage. I guess the blue thing is to see in it. Whatever. This is one of the areas I go after, that one and this one, so I'll do them, well, quote unquote, like, till I explore all of the space and plus the ground. So, I think I can go in here as well to explore the bridge, but for the time being, I'll just go in this direction. Because I know that this ship does have some heavy drops because of the ports. Your base. Yeah. Just want to connect and see if the switch. I can guarantee you that I at least didn't kill like a few mobs here and there. Yeah, this bit that there is basically the spot. I would swear that I guarantee you that I missed a few bots that. Not spots, but other mobs that had items. Dude, I swear, this is a perfect game for ninja loot and you big camps. Attack camp. Dear customer, Stammer, you say.
Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade
in
our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please.
Just okay, let's see what we got. APP item. Gosh, I guess she can memorize these with this boy as well. But so far, I don't think I've seen any uses of items. Could be wrong. Buying all three of these was insane. I don't want to buy both of them, but I think for whatever reason I need these items anyway, so let me check. Got a few. Okay. That's a big blood loss. It's not bad. Not many material. So that's what the land octopus or the aim on this kid, you get the material for that. Okay. That seems like a hard thing to get though. Unless there is a faster thing to get. Buy the liver of this guy, but you're 6. I guess you need to. Fire damage negation. Trying to think if there was only like one to our boss, but physical time solid, but I need perfect beast bones. I think so. Running LP, fine. Usual. Very interesting ones. Sorry for that. Good. Are kind of hard to get. Some of them. I like the idea that, because you had these kind of, well, let's call them pickup abilities and such, which not all of them were easy. Some were easy to farm, but then others were limited. But in this game, I think with the crafting system, at least that feels balanced out, and I think you can things. You're shiny. Cracked crack tier. Green spill crystal here. I think I found a second part of whatever that was. But, hello. No, the drunken. And stored some masks, okay. They call it broadening. Who's a key? Yeah, I didn't check what this does. I guess it's something. Yeah, I still didn't use the gold. Chance for attacks for time. Yeah, we're going to look at heavy. But it's a key item. Not sure. How does that? improve like a passive, or do you have to see? This is just to see, so good. This direction. But there was still, I guess this was like the map is a bit unclear when you start, but then you realize like at some point see, I guess it's not. So far, two of these things gave me work once, but here for now, they. Also, I don't think those things are like fixed up. Well. I don't even have a. It is, I don't really have a. I like how at the beginning of the stream I wanted to explore this area and then we are like kind of here. Still not even able to go. Oh, what the? They're great. This seems insane. Pretty sure I can't even. There is a sight of green. Very nice. Okay. Why is there? Oh, never bought that item, so. Because that guy was selling it as well on the very beginning. I'm curious because I think all of the ones I saw were basically. Maybe get one further in. Signs get completed like others or something. Again, ask. I assume most of the things are the random items, the items for something. Look out. The other things are gonna be arts. Unless we stumble. Uh, don't see how powerful they are. Yeah, this is not an area that I should be in. They seem pretty. Just gonna do the add an issue. Let's see what I. Yeah, that's probably because of the setting is more. Ninja. Shit, those smitting stones. Oh, what the hell? Hold on. Run. I wonder if this is gonna take me up. Oh. And this shit's bad. Hey, no. Are there like a 50 limbs? Yeah, this is the second one I saw at this game. One, the other one was near the boss. But I'll only assume that they just brought the items. The crafting items. A nuisance to kill the Dark Soul. Side of Grace. Side of Grace. Push is. I teleport. I can't teleport inside. Tells me that. You probably won't be able to. Any kind of fun in the yeah, I don't. But a lot of everybody. It's so big, it's so big. But you can actually like there's
I don't know.
Look at the size of this. Try, there is actually like an. It's definitely, yeah. Good. What the? Oh, I see. Figure that. Oh, that. Oh, nice. Basically, kind of reversity, except the side of. So. If I would have to guess, you have to light all of those things. Oh, they're located? Probably like that, I think this guy probably won't. Finding stealth. Stuff. What happens if that's a weird place for me. Let's see. Yeah, so I need to find 6 more. I don't even know if they're all on this floor, but there's everywhere. I do want to know if I can actually. That would be far more or less it's the dark parts, but some new stuff. But that's the thing, but I should try to kill rats, because while I can outrun the rats, I don't think I can outrun the rats. Be fucking thank you. Hey, fucking. Okay. I just kind of. Here's another thing. Invincibility attract. to my boss. Orange. Oh, they just teleport some. Oh, another side of. That's good. Didn't even allocate the one that I. But I think this is a I don't think I can scam this, but I can. Of it. Actually, it doesn't matter if I die because I don't have a nice scan. There aren't. Let me check the left parts. So dungeons, mostly the dungeons you cannot. That's why I cannot. One is the objective. I think this like binds you, but. Is there another set? It's like there are like four or five next to it. That is. So I need three more. There is one. There's definitely something here, but oh. Climb stairs, really? Fighting one is not difficult, but fighting two is slightly. Krabby Boy.
Ah, so he's guy about the proto puppy. I kinda have to kill him because, you know, it's pointless. R is probably the direction. I did not actually. I don't think. I think I found the remaining little hope. This guy again?
Goodbye.
I mean, goodbye.
Hello, good customer.
Well, I don't. This guy's not. I don't even know how this actually. How these things are. I can't. But I guess I can later. Flower boys don't might have to drop there to actually get out. That's not what I wanted. More smitting stones, god damn. Pretty sure I found like 30, 20 there or something. Hello, Amos kid. So there was location. I think that thing in front of me is the... I think I'll be... Yeah. But this time in front, basically the... Wait, how did I even miss that? Please, it's really... Works. Just as but I don't know where it is. But yeah, I can. This is up. Little sauce. Ah, there it is. Since, but I'll probably not be. Is there a dead floor? Obviously. Waiting. Also, I'm curious what I wanna. Oh, did get it quite a lot of smith. have to touch him anymore. Fighting it. Yeah, there is no. What the? This is cheating. Is a lot. Whoa. Oh, there is a. I'm gonna drag him to. And just to see, I wanna drag just damage. Because if it's a lot, I can just. I'll drink. But if I do like some. I kind of have to dodge everything because. Yeah, okay, I ain't doing this one. 57. Yeah, right, buddy. How much smiting stones I have now. You wanna change the weapons. I wanna get the else something else and is it it's so powerful. Rapier seems like a it's the great yeah. This is kind of good. Albert is kind of works. Excellent. Listen. This oh this was hidden. Kill a lot. How did this suddenly become first? They like see. I swear, this is this one. Just restore health. It's just the way. That's cool. So the map I found underground and just revealed me the off ground. Okay. It does kind of fuck me up because I don't really remember where I hit before and when I didn't, but. Do you know for a fact that I, at least at some point, I won't? Definitely need to go somewhere south of here. Guess I can do positive and the other ball. I can technically upgrade it. Oh. Considering that.
smithing straw, smithing stone up like insanely. Insane amounts. Timber I'm safe to open. Something. Crystal tear is the base of my. Sacred. It's the right. Perfect. I've also the load in that I don't even know what they. I think that's probably the best pickup you can get at the. Because the key is really. Oh, there it is. Oh. Wait, I feel like one time. I don't know how that works. You have to locate with them. And let's try like this. So what? Guess you just have to. Have a quick to it.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. Very well. In Marika's own words, my lord. And thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a maiden's guidance.
Go on, anyway. Yet. It's literally a golden seed. What do you mean? You have like one thing like that key. What like you need one of like wait a key for you. Which I guess a reasonable kind of. I did it though. Oof. Wait. As I thought of. Nice, this. So what?
Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Hite, servant to the True Order and celebrating the funeral. Oh, Archie, grant me succor.
Please don't tell me that's the guy that's taking the pushes. It's so sick. If that thing is a permanent thing, then it's really cool. Like, you can mix multiple items and have like one class to a special buff, which I think it actually. Last time when I
servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the Fonts.
I just staggered. He's one of the. Oh, this guy.
Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested? Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but No, the help is very much appreciated. Even
trying to think, which are the NPCs? You have to. It's the one at the beginning. Sorry about it. See what
you might have heard of me, Kenneth Hite.
This is the
next in line is the rightful ruler of Lindgrave.
That's it.
I would have a boon of you.
You don't really need, you can visit that girl. It's just
it lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool,
that one is kind of
a plum man to boot, simply obsessed with blood. What's this kind, sir? Remarkable. The Knight Commander dead. Already. A blessing if ever I chanced upon one. Fine work, I say. Fine work indeed. I doubt that it was your intention, but the deed is done, and I commend you. Now, this is your reward. Go on. It's yours for the keeping.
Dagger.
Right then. Time for me to head to the fort. Much to do. First, I'll have to re-establish communication with the demi-humans. What's that look? You don't believe me? Well, under the Earth Tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made possible. Even the Vulgar shall not be left behind under the rule of True Order. Which is why I, Kenneth Hite, next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave, have sworn to uphold it. Just you watch, my friend. Just you watch. Ah, yes. Would you like to, icy bright thing, enter into my service? And who knows? What say you?
Ah, Covenant.
Whatever.
I knew. I shall hold us. I see. Right then. I have much to do. First.
See. But not a pool. Let me just use this. Doesn't matter. Yeah, it restores and it gives you both effects. It's full. I can find actually. But like again. Having the knowledge to hear all of these things. Some won't be difficult, but like the key sleeve. On the key. Yep, I think it's great. Guys, for sure. Just holding. Well, I don't know. Any place? Maybe actually. Actually here as well. Alright. I'll just check. Alright. Go away. What is it? If there's... Oh, I must have. Wait. I've been on the upper. But I think there's some. I don't even know. It's fine. Here I'm. Let's try to. What the? Hello, bro. Good. What the? What the fuck? He barely moved on the beach. Now he is like the agilest creature in the game. That one's not a boss, I don't think. It's kind of an opposite direction.
Oh,
so there's no way I'm gonna remember that is a customer. One is in the cave, some outside the cave. One is next to the tree. There is this. There's no way I'm gonna remember. As well, buy everything. So. Like in this area here, I have three bosses, including this, all that I need. Those, that place where I fought a boss, I think it was here, someplace. It was the exact same area here, so I don't know how many of those places I've already seen. Assume that's higher line goes here to here, which I'll actually focus on. Well, leads to an area. This next area. Oh, plus it's really weird. So stands me. Let me go to the hub. Right direction.
A pleasure to meet you.
It's
my
you.
Name is Roderica. I'm a recent arrival. Isn't this place impressive? The Round Table Hold, covert quarters of the Two Fingers, and gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us Tarnished had such fantastic roots, although it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose. It's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my...
Please. Stop.
Well, I took you no matter it's all the
see,
same.
See,
can upgrade it. Do I want to? I can get too many weapons as well, though. Really hopeful. I don't remember. Not that the bosses do items, but you like get a combination of both, like souls and. Think about what I liked about Dark Souls 3 is like you had these thing, these boss items that like pretty cool effect. They weren't maybe as insane of it somewhere, but like a cool feature too. Where she was selling four of those. Ah, okay, I know. So it is that I have. It's
those who live in death all the more.
They? Next time, and just try covering it up, but probably go left and right. And get on this point. And thanks everybody who joined. Thank you much for follow. Everybody else for bye. I think I'll be here tomorrow. We can. Without it, you're back.